Conte. And out to safety. Conte. Stones gets rid without sophistication. And back to the keeper. Pavard. It's a throw in. Rafael Varane. England are trailing here with the first half almost done. Rafael Varane. Pavard tries to switch the play. Digne. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Kimpembe looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. Shaw gets it away. Beautifully done. Time to deliver. Chance! Griezmann plays it backwards and they'll try again. Pogba! Good first touch and almost as good a second.
Pogba brilliantly took control of that, which was exactly what the situation required.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. There's the ball in. Clears it out of harm's way. Front. There is the half-time whistle. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. It still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, it hasn't exactly got the plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
Here we go again, then.
England don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first if they don't grab an early goal in this second half. They can't hold back, though.
Pavard. Away from immediate danger.
Gorgeous control there.
And it's Pogba. Rabiot. Saka gets it back. Pogba. Ball's gone out of play. Griezmann is fouled.
And that's going to be a booking.